How do we do it? Yeah, let's see. Play. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. Get that out of here. Fuck. Get out. Tuesday versus Bjergsen. I wonder who wins that one. Bjergsen's 1k LP challenger, though. We'll see, I guess. We'll see. We have good early wards, so if this guy plants cheese me, I don't think it's gonna work out for him. If he starts blue, I know what to do. Alright, good. Started blue. We're gonna take his raptors in red. I think he started blue, unless he went no leash. That is exactly what I thought he'd do. What? He didn't buy pots, he bought a control ward. Huh? Hey, maybe this works out. Okay, I call his TP there too, nice.
Thank you.
Perfect. We get dragon though. Let's see. 200 gold. Okay. I'm like 1 minion off from 6, but that'd be good if I get it. There you go. Boy. That could have went really fucking bad if she dodged my W. This means I lost Fred. Just took it, now he's going to the dragon. Need to do Rift, or I can take his topside camps. Either way, I need to gank either bot or mid. I can't fight top anymore, otherwise I get my wrong form, then I'm fucked. Yeah, LeBlanc is no flash. Just gonna run. Of course. Precious here. Cool. There's Snorlax in 3 sub.
This is good.
Yo, what happened in the 4 months I go away from League and Tiamat Kane is a thing.
Yep. I have flash soon. Just get the dragon. Well, maybe I can carry. I have like 50 mana, but whatever. Or why not? You guys are wondering why I gave up the free kill on Lee Sin earlier. It's because I didn't want to get my wrong form. I wanted to get my blue form so I could be impactful. Form just means too much. Hopefully we can win. Good form's not good right now. No. It's the right form to go in high elo at least. Lower elos you can go red. Their sums are up bots. I have Yumus now, that's good. Did I do man immune build? I don't do it much anymore. In lower elo games it's fine, but in high elo I don't really do it. I guess he wants blue, that's fine. Lucky. Yeah. am not sure what to be doing here. Whatever. Holy shit, that Alistar. That Alistar is so good, what the hell? Who is Skytech 1? Game is looking still rough. Senna's fed though, she has man immune almost done. I can pretty much play the side lane whenever I want, I think. Hey, there's no wards here either. Ah, there's someone. I'll let him have it. Yeah, that's fine. Fresh Kalista are in the bot river. Yeah, we can always just play the side lane, that's fine. Oh. That's where she went. What the heck? Yo, what the hell was that? You guys know you could do that? Hey, ward off. They just keep trying to get invades. All I wanted was the camp right there. We could look for a pick, but there's no guarantee on it, really. Nice. That's actually huge. I'm shotting that guy. Nice. This game is so insane. 690 subs from 200k on YouTube. Holy moly. Talk about a milestone. Isn't it better to go ultimate hunter? No, relentless hunter. Movement speed is everything when you're playing this guy. You always want to be everywhere. So notice I've just been taking his camp slowly but surely and just building that lead and capitalizing on it. It's kind of, I get these massive level leads on these junks. Probably not alone down there. That's why I gotta get down there as fast as I can. Okay, there you go. Make sure he's good. Yeah, constantly making the pick in the side lane is why Blue Cane is so strong in Hylo. There you go. Good job, Ellie. Ouchie. Oh, Donkey, thanks for the Prime. Too bad they killed Silas. Make sure we're taking all of his camps. Do not let this guy catch up. Keep him out of the game. Keep him useless. Probably have to see it. Play shove out here, too. When you get to this stage of the game, if you know how to play the macro and all that, it's important. We get more lethal, I think. Just going for the big combos here. Probably look for this here. Very risky. But, like, Baylor out. I know a lot of people see it as taxing, but I'm just constantly pushing out the waves. That way it's constantly forcing pressure and making them have to react. I don't mind, like, if my team takes my camps, because I'm just constantly shoving out and doing stuff that I need to be doing, you know? So they're not really stacking too much armor here. Alyssa does have that stance soon, so I'm actually gonna get I'm gonna start getting Mortal Reminder. I'm gonna need that, so I'll get Last Whisper actually. Yeah. Show you guys my damage points. I'm gonna get more in a minute from Gathering Storm. I have one, so you can get it. I don't want to take it, I just want to like stop it from shoving in. There's like four down there. And LeBlanc just killed my AD carry, which is very not good. How do you smite? They probably get the ocean or whatever. No damage. Ooh. Good Poppy combo. God, I don't think we have anything to follow. Oh. Oh, nice. Okay, inted. Fish, this game is starting to get rough, man. I'm falling off. I gotta be killing LeBlanc and Kalista at the start of fights, otherwise it's doom, but they're getting too much XP on their own. Just LeBlanc's almost 16 and Kalista's level 14 already. I got bombarded there, man. God, I'm already here before they even get the half HP. There you go. I R.I.P. Skytech, I'll miss you, buddy. Someone just got these fruit not too long ago. I wonder who that someone could be. Could it be a collie? It is a collie, yeah. I see her. She's over there. Maybe I should wait here. I hit level 18 if I take this, though. What a greedy play to do. How greedy is this? Oh, I'm level 18. First 18 in the game, actually. Nice. She had no idea I was even there. Oh, that's a big W. Let's go, baby. GG. Woof. Wow, good game. Well played, guys. Good job, everyone.